we're actually using radio frequency today.
Okay.
And the reason why this is so amazing is there's not any downtime. Tess can go about her business, go back to work, go on a date tonight.
So she can go to lunch, get treatment, go right back to work.
Yep.
No big deal.
Yep. So we're using radio frequency, and there's not any basically change to the skin, there's the skin tightening that she's going to see in a few weeks.
For those that are considering maybe one day they want to be a practitioner, Tracy, is this something they can learn pretty quick and easy?
Oh, absolutely. This is such an easy treatment.
All right.
But
let's do it. Let's see.
It doesn't take much time. So we're just going to build the heat up in Tess's.
Now, I see a little red light flashing each time that you kind of hit that button, that pulsing button. What is that red light?
That's actually infrared. And so the infrared helps to warm the tissue and helps the radio frequency work a little
bit
better.
So is it a combination? Is it radio frequency plus this infrared light?
Plus yep.
Interesting.
The infrared is actually just warms the skin, just like an infrared sauna.
Okay.
It's very, very beneficial for our skin. So,
Tess, is it a true story? I heard a rumor through the grapevine that you actually attended the National Institute program many months ago. Is that a true story?
It is.
I just heard that through the grapevine. How was your experience?
It's amazing.
Tell me about it. What was week one like? Week two? What was the experience?
All the instructors are amazing.
Okay.
And how they teach you, you can grasp the information. And it's like a big family. That you don't make you feel stupid if you have to ask or learn something over and over.
Right.
And I just love it. I recommend it to anybody.
How many days of the actual classroom education did you have before you started doing the actual treatments on the
customers? I went for the week.
So it's about five days of classroom.
Mm-hmm.
And then before you had the laser in your hand, because I know you had probably 10 days of clinical after that, were you scared and nervous before you had the laser in your hand the first time as a student?
I was excited, actually.
Excited. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yes.
And after the two-week program was over, did you feel like, gosh, I still need more training, I still have more work, or I feel like, gosh, I got this, I feel like I can do some treatments pretty safely?
Yes, and I just didn't want to leave.
You didn't want to leave? Well, you're still here, you're getting a treatment, my dear.
And we didn't want her to leave.
Perfect.
I just wanted to stay.